of street stacks back to the pit area, and we'll move on to another set of qualifying. Just walking into the speedway, welcome to the 1992 racing season, sponsored by Quality Clutches, tonight here at Flat Rock Speedway. We hope you have enjoyed our improvements we made over the winter months, the brand new grandstand seating system in place. Beautiful, beautiful set of grandstands. Feel free to use the chair bag seats. They are available. They will be on a reserve seat ticket basis during the Chisholmarka Supercar Series events and the Iceman 1000. Before we begin tonight's racing program, as is customary, would you please rise and join with us in both the Canadian and the American national anthems.
Tower 98 car from Sylvania, Terry Cook. And in the fourth spot, the defending
the Chevy Lumina. Ron Allen puts the rip machine on the outside. Terry Cook looking to drive underneath Allen. And he Bungie in car number 71, the leader. Bungie has two cars prepared for this year.
Team
cars doing the racetrack. Watch him as they come by now. The restart. Now the heat race. The replay.
Thank you.
on the oval. But together in bad company, coming back down. Here comes the checkered flag. And ladies and gentlemen, let's have a nice round of applause for the Mooner, Ben Kerman.
Thank you.
improvements to be made here at the Speedway in the next few years. And we hope you are enjoying the racing program tonight here at the Speedway. We'll be going with that drawing very, very shortly. So if you would like to step down at the front of the entrance to the Speedway, you may pick up your lucky number program. A lot of nice prizes to be given away. The souvenir stand is in full operation, located near the office. Gary Campbell as the rookie, car number 81 on the pole. Brian North in 37, Rich McClinton in 99. Rick London in 87, Dale Blevins in 11, Carl Bunker in 20, Dan Leppin in 57 in the third.
seventh spot.
Thank you.
Joe Shoy at 5-4. Brian Phelps here, Joe Hall, and Randy Vasconcellos.
of them classified as a rookie.
Well,
14 left. Let's go. Team Turtle Red, 500 down to the top, 3 automobiles.
RV machine, and he picks up the checkered flag, and he climbs out of the car. Let's have a big Flat Rock round of applause for Steve Cromway.
is ready. Well, picking up the checkered flag, this reached out cancellation, and another nice round of applause for Donnie Sanborn.
He tried to smoke all the time.
something once again, and he's setting right at the entrance to the main straight. So we're going to have to get the field realigned. Thank you. section. We're going to check on Leonard here and make sure he's all right. Underway.
Jerry Cook, holding off Steve Bungie and Joy Fair in the late model feature. Steve Thornaway, keeping back Mike Hunter for the feature win in the street stack. And picking up the checkered flag in the figure eight feature with a lot of pressure from Ken Algren and Dave Miller, Robbie Loving, and Danny A.J. Gaddis earlier. The old pro, the defending track champion and series champion. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a nice round of applause for Bob Stew. Tonight's racing program here at Flat Rock Speedway. We hope you like the new grandstand, and next week, hopefully, weather permitting, the women's restrooms will be up and running. We'd like to thank you for your patronage here at the Speedway, and hope you'll join us again next Saturday night when the ARCA Open Wheel Midgets will be here, along with the late models, figure eights, and street stacks. Time trials at 5:30 in the first race at 7 p.m. Please be careful on your way out, ladies and gentlemen. Familiarize yourself with the new grandstand system and the steps and all that. Please follow the directions of the security personnel as they try to exit you quickly and quietly from the Speedway. On behalf of the management and the Automobile Racing Club of America, I'd like to bid you a very pleasant good evening. And please remember, on your way home, drive safely. The life you save may be your own. See you next Saturday night, right?